Hello, I'm coming to you from Girl Scouts of the Jersey Shore, and today we're doing our first badge break, and our badge break is going to be salsa dancing, and it's also going to be music making, because we're going to be touching on some different badges that you can earn, and one of them is the Daisies, Courageous and Strong. And we're also going to have our brownies, which are earning their dancer badge, and the junior musician badge. And what we're going to be doing today is just a little bit from each badge. And then we're going to be giving you the link so that you can go on to the website and see all the different steps that you could do to earn the entire badge. So this is home. My family is here as well, and we're going to be helping you and doing a different step and listening to some music. And I am so excited that there are so many people that were excited to see this today and to get connected and engaged with Girl Scouting right from their home. So I hope you enjoy what we have planned for today. My name is Susu Garcia, and I work for Girl Scouts of the Jersey Shore. And I have been working as a leadership specialist for signature programs for the Girl Scouts of the Jersey Shore. And I've been working there for 10 years. And I think that everything that's happening right now, we need to find a way to stay in Girl Scouts and doing what we love to do and living our lives and doing what Girl Scouts do best is rising to the occasion. And this is one of our ways that we hope that we can do that. And I know a lot of my Girl Scouts that I see all the time, I see different people are posting. Marley says, love you. I love you too. And Allison and Nicole, Aubrey from Brownie Troop 233 is here, and Judy's watching, and I'm giving everybody a chance to log on and catch up to me, and I'm loving all the little hearts that are coming up on the screen. Thank you. As all of you do know, I do love Girl Scouts, and I love all of you, and I love that you're here. Kathleen! Hi, Kathleen! She said, yay, we're here. So we're going to be doing some different steps, like I said. So today is the three steps for the Daisy Browning Juniors, but also we have our cadet, senior, and ambassadors who are willing to get up and get moving with us. And we also have adults that have told me that they were going to be tuning in today. So I'm counting on all of you at home to be doing all the different steps that we're doing, all the dancing that we're doing. I will give you a little taster of saying that nothing that we're doing here today is going to be hard. I made it super, super easy, and that's more important than anything else. I definitely did my research on how do we teach salsa to kids, not to, just not the beginning steps, but just for kids to be able to have fun with it. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get started. And for step one, it says for the Brownie Dancer Badge, step one is warm up and get moving. And we want to make sure your body is ready to move. So we're going to do a couple different steps, but we gotta have music. Can't do it without music. And also, I want to introduce my daughter who's here, who volunteered to be a part of it and to help me out today. So this is my Girl Scout, Elisa, who is now an ambassador, and she's going to be also helping me. So again, this is our first time, so bear with me with getting everything ready and set, and I hope we get moving. So whatever clothes you're wearing, I'm hoping that you're nice and comfortable. And I know that I have no shoes on because I thought about it. And I said, most of my Girl Scouts probably aren't going to be wearing shoes. So I didn't wear any shoes either. And we're just getting right to the dance floor. And so without further ado. Oh, and they said hi, Elisa.
Hi.
Okay, so let's put that on here. And all right, so we got music. And nobody's gonna be perfect at this. And we're just warming up. Okay. Give me 1 second. Nothing like technical difficulties, right? Okay. Now, the step says to do 10 minutes, but we're only gonna do a small time period just to get us warmed up. All right, so are you ready, Lisa? Yes? Okay. All right, so hands out. And we're gonna be warming up our hands at the moment because the whole body has to get warmed up. So with your hands out, I want you to just rock and keep your hands parallel to the ground. And we want little movement with the bottom and more movement with the hands. Good job. You're doing great. You're doing great. I hope you can see us. All right. Now we're going to be warming up our hips. Shoulders. So hands right on your hips. And I want you to move your shoulders. And try and keep the center as straight as possible. Because what we're doing is warming up our rib cage. Good job. Good job, Lisa. Okay, now we're going to work our way down. So what we're gonna do is keeping your hands on your hips. I hope you can see my legs. What we're doing is moving them back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth. We're not experts over here. We're just going to do this and have a good time. So I hope everybody's moving. By the way, this is one of my favorite salsa singers of all time, and his name is Mark Anthony. And I felt that this song would be appropriate because it talks about living my life. It's a very famous, popular song for our music badge. We had to listen to songs from different countries. Okay, now, are you ladies ready? And gentlemen, everybody that's out there, what we're going to do, oh, there's still loves. We like it. There's still loves going on. So what we're gonna do now is very, very slowly, all we're doing is moving forward and back. Forward and back. Very easy. I'm not gonna get into the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're just doing forward and back. Good job. All right. I hope you're up there moving and dancing, because it's important. We've been sitting and doing schoolwork and working from home. Now it's time to get up and dance. This is still the warm-up. Still the warm-up. Sing it, sing it. Oh yeah, my love. Mi, 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 la, 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 la. She doesn't want me to sing. We can sing. All right, okay. All right, so we got our first step in. Good job. Give everybody a round of applause. Woo! Good job. We got through the first part of your badge. And make sure you do stay hydrated as I'm doing my different ones here. And what we're going to do now is So again, although the step says learn a 10-minute routine, we're only going to be doing a few minutes in the interest of time, but feel free to do more on your own and after the video. Okay, so we did our stretches. We talked about our song, and again, it's called Vivir Mi Vida, which means live my life in Spanish. And that's what we all have to do during these tough times at home. Let's smile and enjoy life. Dancing salsa today. So, for our next, remember that we have to be courageous and strong. That's part of our Girl Scout law. That's what we're about. So when we try new things, and it's okay if we don't get it right from the beginning. And no one is born as a baby knowing how to do anything. We don't know how to walk. We don't know how to talk. But it takes someone showing or teaching us, and then a lot of practice, right? And we need to practice until we get it right. Salsa dancing is like that. You might not get it perfect, but that's okay. To earn your dance a badge, you just have to try a new dance. I was searching for a good way to show you how to dance salsa, and I found this great, great video on YouTube called The Salsa Kids Slide. And I would like to show it to you now. Follow along the best you can. And remember that it's just for, anybody want to tell me?
Dude.
For fun. That's right. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and get started. All right. All right. So, and easy steps, okay? Just trying it out. Side to side, forward and back. Side to side, forward and back. Forward, left, right, forward, back. Oh yeah, we're doing it. Guess what? You're doing salsa. I can't help it, I'm always snapping. All right, here we go. Forward, go like this, again, go like this, feet together, roll it up, good job, back together, left, right, izquierda, derecha, izquierda, derecha, izquierda, derecha, all right, forward and back, left, right, forward and back. I hope you're doing good at this. It's easy, right? Oh yeah.
I'm messing up.
It's your first time ever doing it. And it's actually salsa steps. Okay. Step side together. Step side together. Oh yeah. Look back. Look back. Look back. Look back. And then forward, back, left, right, left, right, forward. Roll it up. Feet back. Go forward. Back. Feet back. Left and right, left and right, left and right, and move your hands too, don't forget. Okay, now we're going. All right, you ready? Left, right, forward, back, left, right, forward, back, left, right, forward, and back. Good job, woo! All right, so I know that was hard. And especially if it's your very first time. Was that hard, Lisa? Yeah. But do you feel like you got moving?
Yeah.
Yeah? Come back over here. And did you enjoy it? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
And were you nervous?
Yeah.
And were you nervous? Did you have a fun time? So we're going to do it again because I feel like sometimes we do something and we move so fast to the next thing and we're like, but I didn't get it. I want to do it again. And so we're going to do it again. So this time we are going to try it one more time. And this time I'm going to ask that Elisa videotape me. And hold on 1 second. The next thing, we're moving on to, oh, sorry, I wanted to go over that. So that was the Salsa Kids slide. This covered step 2 of the Brownie Dancer badge, which was try a new dance. And this also touched on the Junior Musician badge, step 2, travel around the world of music by listening to one pop song from a different country. Salsa music and dancing is an art form popular in countries like the United States, Cuba, the Dominican Republic, Colombia, and other Latin American countries too. I am from Puerto Rico, and which is part of the United States, and my parents say that I had been dancing since I could walk. They say I've been dancing as soon as I started walking, I was already dancing. Love, my favorite type of music that was the only music that we listened to when I was growing up was salsa music. And so I consider myself a salsera, and I'm so happy that I get to share my passion with my Girl Scout family out there. And this is what today, it was like a dream come true in one way or another. So for the next step, for step 4 of the Junior badge, we need to make our own music. And to do that, we're going to make maracas. And it's used in a lot of Latin music and a lot of Latin songs. Hi, Will. Hi, Nicole. Hi, Evelyn. So what we're going to do is, if you prepared the supplies ahead of time, great. Please follow along. And if you didn't know, or you don't have the supplies ready, it is okay. Remember, it is okay. Because you can always go back and see this video, or you can do it after the video and replay it. So following along, or even you may be able to do it without anything. So I'm coming over to my table here, and so supplies that you will need include 2 cups of any kind of the same size, dry beans, beads or rice, tape, and markers. Try to catch my breath. We were really working out there. So give me 1 second and let me go ahead and...
Do you want this?
Thank you. So I have cups, different cups that I put here. And I have beads, and I also have rice. And so what I would like to do is, Elisa, my lovely assistant Girl Scout is gonna help me. So, hi Heather. Hi Troop 615. All right, so, giving everybody a chance to get to their supplies if they need to. Elisa?
Yes.
All right, so, I need you to hold the camera while I put this together really quick. So, and of course, hydrate, so make sure you get water after that nice little workout. So really quick, you can take 2 different cups. For instance, if you have 2 cups like this, or if you have 2 cups like this, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna put some beads inside of there. How many? However many you want. It's really up to you, right? It's your craft. So you're gonna be able to put whatever you would like in there. If you have beads or if you have rice, you can do that as well. And all we're doing is putting the 2 cups together and using tape. Now, I know I said any tape would work. I actually am using duct tape, and it's my very favorite color, which is hot pink. So if you have clear tape, whatever works best for you. And I have magic markers. I have permanent markers to go around. And so you might need help with this. If you can see. Thank you, Elisa. She's holding the camera. She's multitasking. And she's holding the cups for me. I'm putting it on the best I can. Sorry. Okay. It's supposed to be easy, right? We could do this. And I have my scissors here. And I'm just cutting it. Okay, so it's not so pretty just yet, right? No. It needs some decoration. It needs some personalization. It needs some love. So, use your markers and go ahead and dress it up. This is your maraca, and I'm going to, put my name on it. I always gotta remember that part, right? That's like one of the biggest parts, right? And I'm gonna put Miss Susu right on top. And I'm also going to make hearts, because I love hearts, all around it. Can you believe that's all it takes to make your maraca? Can you believe that? I can't believe it. That's it. You made a musical instrument, but it's not a musical instrument until you move it around and use it with the music so you know what's coming next. So here's my first one, or second one actually, sorry. And I just want to add polka dots. Just a whole bunch of polka dots everywhere. Oh, it's looking so much better already. You love it, Lisa?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm so sure. I love mine. I love it. Yep, making a maraca. On live, on Facebook Live. Okay, so if you have other cups, like I said, I use these two cups and I put tape and I put some beads in there. If you want, you can always use rice. I mean, you don't want to use too much. We got to eat this stuff, right? But if you're using it for a craft, just a little bit of rice in here as well. And the reason I'm making a second one is because I want you to be able to hear the difference. So you might make more than one maraca. You might make two or three using this or using beans or using beads, rice, anything that when it jiggles, it'll make sound and make music. That's what we want. So I'm going to put these two together. Elisa's favorite color is blue. Mine's hot pink and hers is blue. So I think we're gonna make this one for Elisa. Right, Elisa?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. All right. So now this one has rice. And the reason we gotta make sure the tape is right there and covering it is because we wanna make sure that nothing comes out. Whatever you put in the middle, we don't want it to break or come out. So make sure you're putting some nice tape around both of them to keep them together, okay? So just already, just so that you can hear the difference, that's the rice, and those are the beads. And this has different kind of beads, but you can hear the difference because of how big these cups are, how these are smaller, and how many beads you put in. All of those things can change it. So feel free to be crafty, creative, and try different things. Okay, so next we're going to, for our musician, we have to actually work with the music. So I'm going to turn this around. Give me 1 second, and let's put the music back on. And then that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do our third song about making music. And this is another famous salsa singer that I love. It's mine and my favorite one singer. He's called Tito Nieves. And the song is in English, but guess what? It's salsa. So I need you to get your maracas and here you go, Lisa. Okay, come closer. Come closer. All right, let's hear it. Try and get with the beat. I like it like that. I got soul. I see that get a money. Keep going, keep going. Maybe try it with a different one. Who likes it like that? Oh, you ladies are doing a great job. I see you out there, ladies. Good job. All right. And you can keep going with this and keep making music. And guess what? You earned another part of your badge. So this covered step two. And
keep going, Lisa.
All right. So, thanks again for watching, and I hope you had as much fun as I did dancing salsa and earning your pedals and badges, but most importantly, staying active with Girl Scouts virtually. For more information to complete badges, please visit our Girl Scout page. It is girlsgsfun.org/virtualgirlgsjs. Sorry, I'll say it one more time. It is gsfun.org/virtualgsjs. And also, don't forget to tune in on Thursday for Taking Care of Me Thursday, where we're going to do steps from Respect Myself and Others and My Best Self and Staying Fit. Thank you. I see everybody saying great job. Thank you so much for your support. This is what Girl Scouts is about. We're here for each other. And Girl Scouts of the Jersey Shore is definitely here for you. Thank you, Anissa, for being my assistant today. And thank you for all of you that tuned in. Goodbye for now.